This story is about my dad, Dick Nell, and takes place at Goulburn Aerodrome, and starts as he makes ready his stumpy biplane for one last flight.
Firing. I've done enough, I've had enough, I've done enough. You know, it's, I was born in 1953. No, was 46, 1946.
She's an old girl.
55 years old.
There you go.
Not old for me. Your grave. No, it's not your grave. You'll still be here. Maybe someone else will bring you back to life again one day. I don't think it'll be me though. You just can't stand something you won't start. You used to start so easily. I was a master at starting it. And now all those little habits. But I've moved on. And so will you. Okay?
Hey.